many women are struggling nowadays. Struggle is real. What I wanted to also do is to allow you to know and to show you that regardless of what you go through in your